Place the 3D cursor on the surface. Add a single vertex. Extrude the vertex into the desired shape. This is easier from an orthographic view. Hold Ctrl to move the vertex in straight or diagonal lines. Merge the last vertex to the first one. Select all and extrude to create faces. Add a solidify modifier and give it some even thickness. Now you can use this as a cutter object by overlapping it slightly with the other object and using the bool tool to cut. If you want this cool viewport look with the highlighted edges, enable these options. And yes, this will create N-gons. If you need an all quads result, just grab a sandwich and start connecting some vertices. It's really not that much work to turn this surface into all quads manually. Or you can use an add-on like Quadro Mesher, which I've also made a video about. If you like this tip, definitely check out my hard surface sculpting in Blender video course.